new 9-speed automatic gearbox version of the Honda Civic has been introduced. This is the first time an automatic version has been introduced on the Honda Civic. In all likelihood, this car would be introduced in Indian market with the new automobile transmission paired with a 1.6-liter 120 hp diesel engine. The new Civic dashes from 0 to 100 km/h in just 11 seconds and has a top speed of 100 km/h. Honda has already confirmed that the Civic sedan will be brought to India in 2019.